Yo, viewers and subscribers, yo, welcome to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please consider doing so right now. I know y'all might be wondering, why in the dark, why the night? Yo, I'm on my way home and I was driving and I was paying attention to a video that I released, and most of it on the family channel, the Carter family. And I realize I see some comments stating that, yo, Queen.
Girl, let me fly, girl, let me need ya. Me no freak, so she can't send me heat ya. You sip me fragrance, so that alone I get you wet. Yeah. Cut off foot jeans, pants, diamond socks with my crepe. And I'm a tick with my step, because me hear me mark for that. No, keep them my own, and no my time yet. Plus, me have a bag of girl, we a try time it. Cause everywhere me go, me send me get a new girl.
You know that my daughter, Queen, like she, they're saying, yo, she's confident, she don't seem shy no more, and all of that. And you know what? I'm gonna tell y'all thanks. I'm gonna explain why I say I'm gonna tell y'all thanks, but also that is true, you know. Guys, let me tell you something. You see, a lot of people think that we vlog sometimes and it's just because we always give y'all content, but yo, to be honest, vlogging for us sometimes is therapy too. You feel me? Yeah, it is therapy. Mosquito out here kill me, but more I'm giving you this. I just couldn't wait till I reach in for do it. I just pull over, guys, turn on my light, and just a giving you. So I hope you appreciate it, and you still get to see and hear me correctly and properly. However, why I say I'm going to tell y'all thanks, guys, is because I never realized that Amelia was shy. I know something, but because you live with all three kids, you're just saying, you know what, that's just Jin's personality, that's just Kyra's, that's just Amelia. Jin will stay upstairs by herself because she don't want them to interrupt her. Kyra, she just want to be playing with somebody or something, you know. And Queen, you know, sometimes she's just like that. But why I say I'm going to tell you guys thanks, also I have to make this clear too, because people leave their opinion. When we vlog, the comment section, guys, I want y'all to comment down below. Yes, I'm calling y'all to this action. Pause this video, 5 seconds to subscribe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, subscribe. All right, the reason why I'm gonna point this out also, because you have some people, they'll comment some stuff, especially on Facebook, a lot of negative stuff, you know. But at the end of the day, everyone has their own opinion. But what I say I'm gonna tell you guys thanks for is that when we start putting Amelia in the camera, you guys pointed out, oh, we love Amelia, but she's a little bit shy and all of that stuff. And that opened my eyes to work on something. Work on her social ability, work on just she not being shy. You know, guys, and I believe because, mosquito kill me, I believe because you guys pointed that out and it came to our attention, we were able to do that, have her socialize, tell her that, yo, no, man, it's okay to talk, you know, and all of that stuff. And these days, she's so confident. She don't mind, daddy, let's make a video, daddy, do this, you know. And it helps not only with just who she is as a person, but I could see the difference in her schoolwork. Yo, I could see the difference in just her personality. And I was like, okay, now I'm starting to see a little Carter inside of you. So I just want to tell y'all that, yo, because of that, it was able to open our attention to it. And a lot of comments we ignore, like the ones that people talk negative, like the ones that people want to be parents for us, you understand me? And that's one thing that I tend to ignore most of the times. But sometimes, you know, some constructive criticisms are a good one. And like I said, y'all pointed out that, oh, we love Kyra, Amelia, she reserved, she's this. But I know that not socializing can be an issue. And then we were in Corona where it was like she's doing homeschool, so that interaction with other kids now is no longer there at the time. So guys, I just want to say I was able to work on it, get her to socialize, get her to be like that, and now she's proud walking around and want to video and all of that stuff. So in that case, yes, thanks for that. And like I said, vlogging sometimes is therapy. Sometimes we do videos and it's just to get y'all feedback, to see what y'all think about certain things, you know. And if you ask any other vlogger, family channel too especially, and they'll tell you because they start to vlog, they now become closer. They now become, it's like they get to know the partner different than how you would normally would, you know. So vlogging is not just helping you guys, because I know we see a lot of comments, oh guys, I just want y'all to drop a video, I just want y'all, sometimes just reading y'all comments help us too, you know. So yeah, we appreciate that, we love that, and we see the changes in Amelia, and it was brought to our attention because of some of the comments y'all made. No negative comments though, to be honest. Y'all was just like, oh, we like her, she's reserved, Amelia's a little bit shy, she quiet, you know, all of that stuff. And I feel like we need to address that. She has to be able to socialize with people, and we fix it. So I think she's good, you know, and she, you know, roam the thing, roam the place, you know. So yeah, but at the end of the day, you're still gonna have some people talk all kind of crap, still wanna be parent for us, you know. And that's one thing I'm not gonna tolerate, because the way we parent is not how society think it's supposed to be. You can't tell me that, oh, because you listen to this song, or because you sing this song, or because you do this, because I've never had an issue with any of my kids where a teacher or an adult or anybody say, yo, they said something inappropriate, they act inappropriate, you know, they did anything like that. I've never had that issue. While you have the parent, them were just strict and itty-tighty and say, oh, don't listen to this music here, don't do this, don't. And those are the kids who sometimes rebel, you know. So It's just how you grow. I was raised in a house with my mom, a be a bad word she chip. But no adult, as a youth growing up, could have said, Carter disrespected them, Carter said this. I was one of the most respectable young man or young youth in my community, you know. So it's just how you grow your child. They know what is right and what is wrong. You know what I'm saying? And when you make a child start being prims up enough, then you're going to have to worry about the environment that she's in, you know. And everyone is curious, don't get it twisted. So I just want to tell y'all that Amelia, I notice it, and it's all because of some of the comments I saw, the constructive ones, the ones that didn't realize they were pointing out something to us. Like I said, oh, Amelia shy, Amelia quiet, I love that about her. Amelia, I felt like, yo, we need to have that little, you know, thing going. So what y'all think? Comment down below, tell me if y'all notice the changes in Amelia, tell me if y'all see she's more, you know, laughing, friendly, and all of that stuff. And like I said, guys, even all the time when y'all say she was shy, Amelia no ram for get trouble, but when the camera come on, she just get like this. But now she's not like that, you know. So I like that, and I think it's good. Social life is very good for kids, and I always promote that. You see me, I promote sport or any team sport or any team event or anything that has you cause you to share, that I want to say. Yeah, once you have to share with your peer, it teaches you a lot. And I always remember, guys, I said to you, schooling is not about getting A's and honor rolls and all of that. Yeah, that's good, but it also builds you for life. You know, you have a child who goes high school and not pass no subject, but guess what? What they have learned in school build them to who they have become. You understand me? So don't ever quit on school, guys, because y'all feel like you're not doing like the other person, or because you feel like school is just about academic. It's building you as a man or a woman for the future. You know, when you participate in sport, you wonder why you're so kind, or why you know to be a team player with your husband or with your wife. You know why? Because you were able to socialize with other people where you had to share your pencil, or somebody say, oh, lend me a rubber now, or you go to school and you never have enough lunch money, but you see your bridge in, I eat a lunch and you say, you left some of your food for me, and you do it, you share it with them. When you're the one by yourself and you're not share, and you're not doing none of them things that you feel like, say, this a fear, that a fear, you think it is independent, but people always misconstrued independence with selfish. You understand me? And sometimes people can be selfish and think it is independent. So remember, I say, guys, big up on yourself. Thanks for like, share, subscribe, comment. I'm out. Oh yes, I'm a no more on trim. Leave me alone. Me a rasta. You see me? I'm out.